stop. Oh, 6747 lead. Over 2-9. What the? Woo! Good size stacker. If only this tree was knocked down. Oh my god, I'd take an axe to it. There are helpers on the train.
There.
73.79, 69.15, too bad that wasn't 05. And 82.85 leading. Whoa! I should look back over there, YouTube. It's the same train. It should. Woohoo! Can't beat the Tehachapi loop, YouTube. I know. Is on the top of the loop.
Yeah. Oh shit!
What?
You guys see train behind it with the Northbound Southern?
Okay.
We're not going anywhere. Woo!
Woo!
Can I take one? Yeah, I see it way off in the distance there.
That's California Railfan 101 on the well now, West Coast Rail Production.
Well, YouTube, we have another freight way off in the... It's very hard to see you two, but if you look off in the distance there, there's another freight right there coming behind this stacker. And look right here, it just looped over itself. There's a swift down there, dude. It'd be much better if this stupid tree wasn't there. It'd be the perfect opening. I literally want to take an axe and chop it down, but I can't do that. Anyway, I'm just going to focus on the whole train. You'll see the head echo. Though for them to have to change the tunnel lines.
I can imagine.
Sea train's confirmed heading in our direction.
Jack on?
Eight.
No, it's not.
It looks like it's in Norfolk 7 East.
Around the loop, did you?
of speed. Kind of iffy.
Yeah, pretty average TOC freight. Nothing special per se, except the Norfolk Southern Reinforcement.
You really have to make that Lord of the Rings reference every time we say Rings.
Too bad that Norfolk Southern unit wasn't in a C-70 again. The younger generation always when they're a lot of trains so much, it's always this. They go around the loop, you too.
Woo! Yeah, you're like the Ewoks and Stellar. Like,
another train going around the loop. YouTube, hope you enjoy.
Woo!
Great train. All right, YouTube, we have a freight coming down the Tehachapi loop going northbound in this case. Did it have anything good on it? Let's see, 6747, 5069. Oh, GEVO 2-9 to 4971. Woohoo! Down on this track, this beam has got to be right here. Oh god, I'm a little nervous. This train's behind me. This train is not going to move.
It's probably about what? How long do you think it's
a minute. See anything out there?
No one's got a bail bell.
Huh?
No one's got a bail bell.
Anyways, here's the end of this stagger. And there goes down the loop, and here it is. Woo! Alright, YouTube, from the loop, we chase this double stack train about to come through BLville here.
72-91 leading.
Lunchtime!
You got it.
Thank you.
train's coming, you two, that goes in Stagger South of Mojave.
Thank you. jump out of her pants.
Down to Caliente. Here's this AH about the fly through. Whoa! I bet these crews are wondering. Whoa.
Thank you.
Dashie.
Dashie, you like that character from Star Wars, Jamie?
Yeah, sorry, I'm a Jar Jar fan.
So am I.
You know what? It's fine to actually see because knowing how much people hate him.
Dude, Jar Jar's funny, man.
Yeah. Oh, how about when he nuts it on the tank? Ow! Oh, that had to hurt.
Hey, do you know the 2009 movie Fanboys?
Nope.
No.
Seth Rogen, what a riot he is.
Check it out! Episode one. He's like this gigantic Star Wars fan who's a pimp.
All right, you two, we chase this train from the Tehachapi Depot. Here comes 70... 27. As requested, I'm not gonna... This must have been the D5 they were here. That is from an ex-Amtrak M40PH, I can tell you right now. Guillermo, I couldn't agree more. Hey, just for no reason, bro. What did he do?
Autobomb.
Let me see. You bastard!
BNSF GEVO would have a P5. Oh, that's a nice one. That is a freaking nice one.
Oh, man.
Bomber. Oh, man, I'm going to fucking chase that.
Dude, you know I got all that on camera, right?
Dude, we should chase that thing to Woodford.
So yeah, something's coming down.
5721 leading.
Woo!
Oh, this is two engines leading. Oh, whoa, I didn't even realize it.
Woo!